TV sensation Phillip Schofield first became household name when he splashed onto British television screens over 35 years ago. From youthful cheeky chap, to Silver Fox interviewer who's not afraid to ask the hard questions or ruffle few feathers, Schof has come long way. The presenter has aged gracefully in front of British audiences, and continues to baffle people with his youthful skin and piercing eyes, looking almost identical to the young man who first appeared on our screens back in 1985, the attractive presenter has somehow managed to maintain fresh, faced appearance. After making his debut appearance on live TV in New Zealand, Phillip, 57, decided to return to the UK to kick off his presenting career. This would ultimately end in him being one of the most recognizable faces on British screens. In 1985, Phil became the first in vision presenter for children's BBC on weekdays, at the tender age of 23. The then rather amateur presenter remained in this role for 2 years, in what was known as the broom cupboard. His youthful looks and contagious charisma earned him immense praise and recognition from fans and work colleagues alike. Following this, the opportunities just kept on coming. In 1987, Schof was on his way to becoming household name across the nation when he took the exciting role on Going Live, which aired every Saturday morning. After gaining the nation's heart, earned approval, more mature and professional Phil went on to host the Smash Hits Poll Winners Party Pop magazine awards show. In the early 1990s, Schofield progressed even further in his career. As he moved on to hosting more adult-oriented television with various programs for ITV, programs such as Schofield's Quest, Schofield's TV Gold and 10 Ball earned him much praise, and he became prominent fan favorite. After storming through string of successful career goals, Phil eventually hit the jackpot when he bagged This Morning. His reign only continued as he was announced as the host of Dancing on Ice in 2006 alongside his best friend and This Morning colleague, Holly Willoughby. Schof quickly became known as Silver Fox, and was deemed the most handsome middle-aged man on TV by female fans, who didn't seem to mind that he had gained few wrinkles by then. Recently, the star has shed significant amount of weight, which has altered not only his overall figure, but his face too. Speaking candidly about his weight loss, the 57-year-old who recently came out as gay admitted that the loss was down to the fact that he was dealing with worries and anxiety of his hidden sexuality. The star still looks amazing, and despite claims he looks withered due to the weight shed, Phil actually looks better than he ever has before. So, are Phillip's seemingly age-defying looks down to good genes, exceptional industry makeup, or has he had little bit of work done? Well, according to top surgeon at Glow by Maya, it could be any of the above. The medic explains that Phil's youthful face could be combination of professional heavy makeup and industry lighting, or he may have had number of anti-wrinkle injections. It is possible that Phillip may have had small amount of anti-wrinkle injections to the forehead area. This is common request for many male patients wanting to minimize the appearance of fine lines and create more youthful appearance. The treatment will normally last 3 to 6 months as muscle action gradually returns. The line and wrinkles will begin to reappear. The surgeon insists that Schof may have had the procedure number of years ago, but it's more likely down to production makeup and really good lighting. It may be possible that Phillip has had this treatment in the past, but it is more likely down to great makeup team to ensure the fine lines and wrinkles are not as obvious on camera. Either way, there's no denying that Schof looks as handsome as ever, and is the true Silver Fox of British television.